Good morning, dear students. I, Professor Basavaraj Koruche, welcome you all for today's lecture of Elements of Cost and Market Analysis, Module Number 2, Video Number 22. In previous class, we have seen the various types of elasticity based upon the, degree of changes. That is, perfectly elastic, perfectly inelastic, very elastic, or and last is less elastic demand. So these four types we have seen. Today we are going to see the rest three types of elasticity of demand, which are very important and based on which the 5 marks problem may come for your examination. So these elasticity of demand which we are going to see today have practical problems as well. Along with the theoretical questions, practical problems will be there for these three types of elasticity of demand. The first thing today we are going to see is the price elasticity of demand. That is, the price elasticity of demand is the response of the quantity demanded to change in the prices of a commodity. It is assumed that the consumer's income, taste and prices of all other goods are steady. It is measured as a percentage change in the quantity demanded divided by the percentage change in price. Here, price elasticity of demand is nothing but here the responsiveness or how much change in demand or quantity demand is happening because of changes in price. When we see there is change in price, the quantity demanded changes. So to measure this response or to see how much changes happen in the quantity demanded because of change in price, this elasticity of demand is known as price elasticity of demand. Now here, the price elasticity of demand is dependent on the price variable. Out of all the variables on which demand is dependent, price is one of those determinants or on which demand is dependent. Here, the elasticity of price or price elasticity is the responsiveness or changes in quantity demanded because of the change in prices. So this change we measure with the help of a formula. Let us see what formula would be. Here, PED means price elasticity of demand, and change in quantity divided by original quantity, the whole thing divided by change in price divided by original price. The same thing we shall put in the form of formula. That is, the triangle what we can see here is, say, the triangle which we have seen, that is PED is equal to price elasticity of demand is equal to, the triangle denotes as change and Q denotes for quantity demanded and P denotes for price. So here PED, price elasticity of demand, is equal to the change in quantity divided by original quantity. And the whole thing should be divided by change in price divided by original price. So this is the formula of price elasticity of demand. We'll see in upcoming classes when we will be solving the problems. At that point of time, we shall see in depth the formula, how it needs to be solved and other things. So this is what about price elasticity of demand. After that, we have income elasticity of demand. Here, income elasticity of demand means it is the degree of responsiveness of quantity demanded to a change in the consumer's income. Suppose if my income is increasing, then my consumption or the demand or the quantity demanded by me will change because my income is increasing and I may increase my demand as well. So here, the degree of responsiveness or the changes in demand because of the increased or decreased income should be measured. And this measurement or this say degree of responsiveness or change here is seen as the quantity or income elasticity of demand. Many a times income makes an impact on the quantity demanded. So here income elasticity of demand is to be studied. So even this has a formula for calculation of income elasticity of demand. Here PED, here in this situation income elasticity of demand we'll see in formula base, but once again we shall repeat the meaning. The income elasticity of demand is the degree of responsiveness of the quantity demanded to a change in the consumer's income. If my income is changing, that is if it is increasing, my demand for the quantity or commodity would be increasing, and if my income is decreasing, the demand also may decrease. So it is also one of the determinants of demand. So here let us see what would be the formula for calculation of income elasticity of demand. IED is equal to, that is IED stands for income elasticity of demand. The formula is change in quantity divided by original quantity demanded and change in income divided by original income. Here again the triangle stands for change in, so the formula would be IED, that is income elasticity of demand is equal to change in quantity divided by original quantity and change in income divided by original income. So here this is the formula for income elasticity of demand. Now let us see another type of elasticity of demand, that is cross elasticity of demand. Here cross elasticity of demand is the responsiveness in the quantity demanded of one goods when the price for another goods changes. Here it is also called cross price elasticity of demand. This measurement is calculated by taking the percentage change in the quantity demanded of one goods and dividing it by the percentage change in the prices of the other goods. So here if the prices of some other goods are changing, those or related goods, if those prices are changing, the demand of other commodity may change. For example, if the tea prices are increasing, the people may shift to coffee. So here since prices of tea have been changed and coffee is being demanded more, so here the relationship between these two things is known as cross elasticity of demand. This cross elasticity of demand is calculated by considering say the prices of other goods and the quantity demanded of one goods. So here let us see the same thing in say formula way, that is cross elasticity of demand is equal to change in quantity demanded of goods X divided by change in price of goods Y. Here symbolically if we see, wherein EC is equal to cross elasticity of demand and QX is equal to initial quantity demanded for goods X, and triangle QX is equal to change in quantity demanded of goods X, PY is equal to initial price of goods Y, and change in PY is equal to change in price of goods Y. So here EC is equal to change in quantity demanded of X divided by change in price of Y into price of say Y divided by price of X. So here this is the formula for calculation of cross elasticity of demand. Many times the problems of income elasticity and price elasticity have come for your examination, but cross elasticity problems have not appeared for your examination. But even then, we shall see one or two problems which will help us to understand the concept of price elasticity, income elasticity and cross elasticity of demand. So in this class, we shall stop here. If you have any doubts, questions, you can feel free to contact me at any point of time. Thank you. Good day.